torn into pieces. I was seeking what could bring me back to life, and I swore there were voices saying, "Stop pretending you will never feel alive." And then you came. It was like some sin and shame. From the end.